It's not an issue. I don't care, you see, what they say about me. I don't care at all. This is not about me. I want to make it about me so that it creates this public perception of this child-eating monster, but it's not about me. It's not about me. It's about something far, far more important. So when I feel sorry for myself, then I see the next child with autism and I think, I don't have a problem. I've got four healthy children. I don't have a problem. This child has a problem, get over yourself and get on with it. So